And now, for Act Two, it gives me great pleasure to introduce Mr. Arsberger and the concert band.
Arsberger! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. 16 years old, and I'm part of the Music Academy. It originated when I was about like 4 years old. I listened to my aunt sing for the first time, and I was really blown away by her voice. It makes me feel, I guess, happy. It really interests me, so music to me is something that can bring, like, spread messages and change your mood depending on what genre. I admire my aunt. I consider her as my idol because she's the one that really introduced music to me first. So.
My name is Roberto. I'm 17 years old. I'm a senior, and I'm in the jazz band ensemble.
That's great.
Even though I do play the saxophone, I use a vocalese warm-up that goes like the tip of the tongue, the lips and the teeth, the tip of the tongue, lips and the teeth. Yeah, I use that for diction. And I also use a few licks from a few jazz songs. I'd have to say Getting There. My favorite piece. It would have to be the song we play, Auld Lang Syne. It's one of my favorite holiday pieces, and the arrangement that we played was pretty cool.
My name is Lavana Abbott, and I am in concert choir. Yes, I do love my class. Everyone in that class is musically inclined. And we all know each other really well. And yeah, it's like a huge family in that class. So. I liked all the songs that we sang, but Winter's Night would probably have to be my favorite because I really like the line that the altos had to sing. And I'm an alto, so yeah. In the spring concert, the songs that we're practicing right now for the spring concert are really good, and I like, they're like really upbeat, and I like the songs, so I'm excited.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Idelis. I'm 16 in jazz band. My favorite song to perform was Last Call because it was like really, it was a Latin tune that was like really hype rather than very, very slow and hard to play. The recorder was similar to the saxophone, and I started on the recorder in like fourth grade, so it was pretty easy to pick up the notes, so yeah. I've been in jazz band for 1 year because I came from concert band, so it's really fun, yeah. The difference between jazz band and concert band is the way that you like articulate things, because usually when you would regularly count, you just be 1, 2, 3, 4, like the way that you count eighth notes is different because you have to swing it, and it's just the way that you feel things is way different than in concert band. I wish that we could change, actually, since Last Call's my favorite, I wish it was actually a little bit tighter, because the way that we played it for the little kids that came here, the special performance, it was solid because we really wanted to play that one, but then once the winter concert happened, I don't know what happened because it just didn't feel as good as...
So I'm Vanessa Lopez. I'm a senior in Horse Hills High School. I am in the Music Academy. And yeah. I'm in the Horse Hills High School Jazz Band and Concert Choir. I'll just pick one from each ensemble. So for a jazz band, I really liked Last Call because it was a lot of fun to play. And for a concert choir, I think Winter's Night must have been the nicest piece. Even though we had like a little mess up in the end, I think it was still a lovely piece. I think it's because I stand at the corner, like for a concert choir, I stand in the very end of the riser, so I get really nervous and I feel like I'm gonna fall down, but it never happens, but I always joke around that it's gonna happen. So much. I don't want it to end, but I know it's gonna end, so I'm trying to enjoy it as much as possible.
And now for Act Two, it gives me great pleasure to introduce Mr. Arsberger and the concert band. Thank you.
2 features clarinet lead. It's a Glendale arrangement of a traditional Halloween tune, Old Lang Syne. It features our entire clarinet section. Leslie Diaz, Christian Zapata, and the rest of the band. And our drummer, apparently, we didn't want you to get it. Billy Castillo.
Oh, Thank you.
Thank you.
bitty, 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 bum, bitty, bum, bitty, 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 bum. Holiday is here, it's a happy time of year, bitty, bum, bitty, bum, bitty, bitty, bum, bum, bum. Once more the time, sung a melody and rhyme, bitty, bum, bitty, bum, bitty, bum, bum, bum. Candles are light and the flame is so bright, reflects to the little children, child, scholars dance to the tune in the holiday moon, bitty, bum, bitty, 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 bum. Holiday is here, it's a happy time of year, bitty bum, bitty, 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 bum, bum, bum. Once more the time, sung a melody and rhyme, bitty bum, bitty, 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 bum, bum, bum. Candles are light and the flame is so bright, reflects in the loud to the joy, scholars dance to the tune in the holiday moon, bitty bum, bitty, 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 bum.
Hark, I hear the harps eternal ringing on the farther shore. As I near those swollen waters with their deep and solemn roar.
Alleluia,
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 alleluia, glory to the great I am. And my soul, though stained with sorrow, fading as the light of day, passes swiftly o'er those waters to the city far away.
Alleluia,
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 alleluia, glory to the great I am. Souls have crossed before me safely to that land of perfect rest. I hear them singing faintly in the mansions of the blessed. Alleluia, 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 praise the Lamb. Alleluia, alleluia, glory to the great I am.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah,
glory to the great I am.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah.